बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर ज़हूरुल्लाह एंड आई एम प्रोफेसर ऑफ बायोकेमिस्ट्री एंड हेड ऑफ़ द डिपार्टमेंट इन बायोकेमिस्ट्री डिपार्टमेंट इन पिशावर मेडिकल कॉलेज। बिफोर जॉइनिंग मेडिकल कॉलेज आई यूज़ टू बी अ रिसर्च डायरेक्टर इन खैबर मेडिकल कॉलेज, वेयर फ्रॉम आई गॉट माय रिटायरमेंट आफ्टर सर्विंग द पाकिस्तान मेडिकल रिसर्च काउंसिल फॉर कंप्लीट 30 ईयर्स। And then I joined Peshawar Medical College since its inception, that is in 2006. Since 2006 I am in Peshawar Medical College till date over there, and busy in teaching of the subject of biochemistry. I also am looking after the laboratory setup of the Peshawar Medical College, and I'm also on the board of the Rajiv Medical Institute, Peshawar. It's a great honor for me to recommend Rajiv Medical College for the studies of the medical faculties and for the studies of the all the specialties in the medical field. It's the most prominent institute, medical institute, which is providing training in all the fields of the medicines, especially the laboratory, the health technician, the ECG, the operation theater, and now they are planning to start their BS programs in various specialties. And the most important thing regarding them is that they are bound to continue their studies in this harsh area time of the corona through the online classes. So they are not going to waste the time of their students, but they are providing education in their fields continuously through online subjects. So I'm very much confident that the students of the Razi Medical Institute, they will not be losing anyway, but they will be learning according to their syllabus as prescribed by the medical faculty, by the HCC, and by the nursing council, and by the university KMU. So I recommend that all the parents in the coming session, they should recommend their children for admission in Rajiv Medical Institute and prepare them for the help and for the service of the community. Thank you very much.